Hello, and welcome once again to Yorkconcerts for this really special occasion, one I've been looking forward to for a really long time. To genuine stars, Tasmin Little on the violin and pianist Piers Lane come to York as part of Tasmin's farewell tour, her last set of public performances before she moves her career on into other areas. Now, Tasmin Little has done so much for musical life in this country, from the individual level of supporting young musicians, and I well remember her generosity and kindness and encouragement when I butchered some chansons at her as a teenage violinist, but also to matters of national importance, and we'll all have seen her spearheading campaigns to ensure fair support for freelance musicians during the pandemic. But first and foremost, she's a truly special musician, and that's how we encounter her in this concert from the Sir Jack Lyons Concert Hall at the University of York. Sonatas by Brahms and Franck alongside Lili Boulanger's exquisite Nocturne, and the whole thing is just electrifying. Now, it's just a small audience of socially distanced music students that could join Tasmin in person, but we're really pleased to be able to share this with you online. Huge thanks to everybody who has donated towards artists' fees during this time where we can't have a public audience in at the university. And if you want to learn more about that, just click on the link below. But for now, here is Tasmin Little, accompanied by Piers Lane, in her final public performance in the north of England, beginning with Sonatensatz by Brahms. Thank you.
Pleasure to be back in this hall. We opened our programme with the scherzo by Brahms from the FAE Sonata, which was a sonata written by three composers in honour of the great violinist Joachim, and the other composers being Dietrich and Schumann. They presented their gift to Joachim, and unfortunately, the only movement that he liked and wanted to play was the one that Brahms wrote. So he never actually did perform the sonata in its entirety, and that's why this piece by Brahms is known as Sonatensatz, or movement, because it is a movement of a work and a standalone piece. Frei, aber einsam, F-A-E, these were the words of Joachim's motto, free, but lonely, which was his idea of life of a concert violinist. And I'm happy that I'm not lonely at all. I've got Piers with me this evening, and we're going to play the third sonata of Brahms, his D minor sonata next, which is quite different from the other two sonatas that he wrote. It's a lot darker, and it's in four movements as opposed to three. The first is an allegro, very elusive but with great passionate outbursts. The second is a stunningly lyrical adagio. Then there is a scherzo, presto con sentimento, and then finally an incredibly turbulent and passionate last movement, drawing the sonata to an uncompromising finish.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We'd like to briefly change the pace a little and play a gorgeous short gem by Lili Boulanger. It's called Nocturne, and it's such a terrible shame that she died so young, because when you hear the quality of her young work, one can only imagine what she might have gone on to compose. But anyway, I hope you enjoy this short nocturne. Thank you very much. We would now like to play one of the great sonatas of the piano and violin repertoire, César Franck. His very, very well known and undoubtedly popular for a very, very excellent reason. It was written in 1866 as a wedding gift for the violinist Eugène Isaïe. And you can imagine that these four movements represent aspects of the happy nuptial occasion. The first movement is very, very lyrical and beautiful, and of course this must be the bride. And the second movement is very dark and very passionate indeed. And of course, this is the handsome groom. The third movement is a recitativa fantasia with beautiful interwoven melodies with both the piano and the violin. And this is their love. And the final movement, which for much of the movement is a canon, is the wedding day. And on two occasions, you can hear the very joyous peal of the church bells.
Thank you. Thank you.
concerto called Estrellita, which means my little star.